Don't steal a kiss this early in the ceremony. Be patient.
I'm gonna be here for you, baby.
Known this kid David for about 15 years or so. Everyone who knows us, we're sweet little angels. Never got in trouble. We had halos forever. But Jenny makes him a better man. The first time he told me he met her, it's the happiest I've seen him really ever. And when he told me he was going to marry her, I was like, whoa, what'd she say? He didn't answer my text. Cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. Like an hour later, I get it back. She said yes. I was like, all right, send over the private jet. I'll come over from Hawaii. Like nobody loves you. And this night has so far has been amazing. Making memories of.
I just wanted to say a few words to my wife.
Honor your mother, and I want to learn from your pa.
Now, not to sound corny, but this is one of those classic, like, I never really knew what love is until I met you. And I'll tell you, I thought I had life figured out. I really did. I had it all figured out. Out in the crowd for you, a man among men. And then along comes Jenny. Now, I'm not a religious guy, and I don't pray a whole lot, but I mean, God truly answered my prayers when he put her in my life. I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you. And I learned your trust-making memories of us. More importantly, she's just really made me the happiest guy in the world. And for once in my life, I could truly say that I am in love. And I've found the perfect companion.
I'm gonna be here for you from now on. This you know somehow. You've been stretched to the limits, but it's all right now. And I'm gonna make you a promise.
Jenny, I love that you're in love and that you're so happy. David, you're an amazing man, and I know that you'll always take care of my best friend.
I'll be there to meet you with a warm welcome.
I wanted to congratulate her for marrying such a wonderful man. Congratulations.
I love you very, very much, and thank you for marrying me.
You may give each other a real big kiss.
Like nobody loves you. Now when you're
now, there's a guy that listens. That's great.
Marriage is a promise. A potential made in the hearts of two people who love, which takes a lifetime.